Let's start by understanding static and dynamic casting in C++. Static casting is used for compile-time type conversions. It does not perform runtime checks, so the programmer must ensure the cast is valid. Here, the base class has a virtual show method, making it a polymorphic class. The derived class overrides this method. Static casting works here because we know base pointer points to a derived object, but it does not check this at runtime. Dynamic casting is used for safe down casting. It performs runtime checks to ensure the cast is valid. Here, the product class has a virtual destructor, which makes it a polymorphic class. Now, let's create a product pointer to an electronics object. We'll use dynamic cast to safely convert product pointer to an electronics pointer. Since product pointer actually points to an electronics object, the cast succeeds, and we can safely call methods specific to electronics. Now, let's create a product pointer that does not point to an electronics object. The cast fails because pointer points to a product object, not an electronics object.